it doesn't just help with school skills, it helps with motivation, dedication, responsibility, and many other things that can be used throughout your life. Now, I already kind of talked about how history has to do with music, but a lot of people don't realize how much math is involved. So if you look on the right, well, I can look to your left, but there's a sheet of music. Most of you probably don't know how to read any of that. So on the bottom, there's the different clefs and the letters involved, and that's how, which tone you want, or which note you're gonna play. And above, this is where the math comes in, is because each quarter note is a beat. And then you can go longer with half of the whole notes, or you can go shorter with 8 and 16. Now, that seems pretty simple, like, oh, I know fractions, I can do that. But you have to count beats, you have to count measures, you have to count the beats in a measure, you have to know subdivision. You have to know a bunch of math to be able to play music correctly. So, if music is so important, why isn't it required or is it just offered in many schools? So I want you to think about that for a minute. Why? If it's so important to the humans, if it's always been around, why isn't it offered in many schools? Now, what can we do about this? Well, you can take lessons and support your own music education. You could support your local band and their concerts and marching. And tonight there's actually a concert for the Women's Ensemble at 6:30, so y'all should be there. But most importantly, I want you all to realize the importance of music and music education. Music is a moral law. It gives soul to the universe, moves to the mind, play to the imagination, and charm and beauty to